20 seconds left in the power play. Banks it back to Rasmus Anderson. Here's Johnny Gaudreau. Make the one timer. Now Tkachuk again. Jammed on goal. Scores! Matthew Tkachuk gets his 40th goal and 100 points. That makes it 1-0 Calgary on the power play.
And what a celebration. Look at this. Oh, I love it. That's a special moment. No question, Matthew. You can celebrate that. That's a very rare accomplishment. Two players with 100 points on the same season. We talked about it early. Not done since 1990 and 91 with Fleury and Al MacInnis. Watch this setup and watch Matthew Tkachuk. He stays above the goal line. To me, that's the key, because it's easier to and quicker to attack the net if you're above the goal line. Ottinger tries to take away the pass, and I believe Ottinger may, in fact, deflect that in his own net.